Welcome to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast at the beginning of a month of comedic films from the 1980s. The 1980s was a slight golden age for Hollywood comedy, although we were not to know it at the time. It was the last time, in my opinion, that I could be sure of a laugh when going to see one. These days, I take pot luck when bothering to buy a ticket to one, and really do I laugh. But I digress. We begin with Jumpin Jack Flash, starring Whoopi Goldberg as a bank worker by the name of Terry, who is contacted by a British secret agent who is stranded in the Soviet Union without an exit visa. His usual contacts seem to be ignoring him, and in his desperation to get out, he hacks into Terry's computer and asks for help. She is in the habit of using her time at work to communicate with her colleagues and counterparts overseas via the internet or the intranet or whatever it is she's using to dispense recipes and relationship advice, much to the annoyance of her boss. When she agrees to help Jack, played by Jonathan Pryce, she finds herself contacting agents across the city, dodging bullets, turning over dead bodies, and gate-crashing an official function at the British consulate before getting any joy. Remember that you can buy all of the titles suggested in this feed by visiting the podcast section of the website, along with taking advantage of a full month's worth of free DVD, Blu-ray and games rentals from Love Film, courtesy of me. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Finn production.